Have you ever made someone really happy? Whoa, hello viewers, and welcome to another Let's Play of Candy Crisis. So yeah. Oh, years. '80s. Oh, such music. So yeah, happy early Valentine's Day, I guess. I don't know. Oh, yeah. The soundtrack is kicking. And it's good. Ah. Okay. All right. All right. Okay, so probably my favorite soundtrack for this game is the title screen music. I just love the 80s like bass. This is an old childhood game. So, got it. This is actually based on an old Japanese arcade game. I forget the name of it, but it's based on some Japanese game or something. From like the 80s or 90s, something like that. Yeah. This is, yeah. All right, got it. Sweet. Oh. Hurt. Oh, yes. Oh, so 80s. Awesome. Oh, the soundtrack. This is quite a soundtrack, I gotta say. It's quite good. Wow. Well, huh. Oh, yeah, it is. That music is good. I mean, especially with these headphones, like the headphones that I have here. Pretty good sound quality overall. And, yeah, I mean, wow. These headphones make them sound absolutely like wow. Like, just like yours. Yes, 80s. Yeah, it just loops over and over and over. Sorry, had to make that reference. But yeah, it's true. It just loops and loops and loops and loops again. Yes. No! Whatever. Okay, sweet. Alright. Boom. There we go. Yes! Alright! Sweet! Okay. Huh. Just music. Just music. Huh. Oh. Oh. All right. Looks like it's done. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Rawr! Sorry, I just had to drag him. Sorry. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this let's play of Candy Crisis. It's Valentine's Day special, whatever I guess. So yeah, if you liked it, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you later.